We are back for a covert extraction, a data recovery.
Our operative was in position to transmit the data they'd acquired when Exalt forces moved into their AO. The encoder is currently shielding our transmitter's position.
Apparently, in the last mission, I've got the transmitter.
If they had
I've got that fixed now.
Any hope we had of recovering the data intact will be lost. Objectives updated.
Roger that.
Okay, where are you?
Aye, aye, Commander.
Let's go there. Should get everything except for right behind that guy. Do we want to spend two turns trying to go to the right?
Moving out.
Affirmative, moving out.
Systems engaged.
You definitely go in that way. You can go the furthest.
Rolling
out. You apparently are next furthest.
Understood. Moving out.
Stepping off.
Uh-oh.
Commander, we have an Exalt unit attempting to hack the encoder. If we don't prevent them from gaining access,
they're
going to find the transmitter's coordinates.
Did we just break the game? Nope, there we go.
Hostile spotted.
They're shifting their attack.
I'm on it, Commander.
Hey, I like that. We did break the game.
If our operative can get close enough to one of those Exalt communications relays deployed throughout the area, they may be able to access the system and disable
some more
Exalt
here,
communications using the recovered data's encryption
Fortunately,
keys.
I didn't pull them out of it.
We've disrupted the enemy communications network. It'll take some time for them to get it running again.
Kill.
Roger, Dodger.
There's actually barely anybody in cover. Alright, well, you've got a grenade. Six damage. I we might need to do something about that damage output.
Cut him down. Moving to designated position.
It's getting kind of small. There we go, that's better.
Moving to fire position. Already there.
Good.
Call ass. Location.
See if we can
confirmed.
Hit that guy, then maybe we can hit all four of them with in the zone. If we can hit them. Good. Good, I don't trust him to do 8 or 9. Ended up doing 17.
Kill confirmed. X-ray down. X-ray neutralized.
Going in for the kill. On the move. Target still up. Stepping off.
Oh, you can't flank them. Huh. Goof that one up.
Rearming weapons.
Only one of them has a grenade, thankfully. He's got a grenade too. Alright, good. He was the one I was worried about.
That should throw him off. It will take Exalt's people some time to get their communications back up and running.
I'm on the move.
Look sharp.
Oh,
rolling up.
Another pod over there.
They're shifting their attack.
All right, engineer, where are you?
Headed there now.
Go. Let's not hit my guy. That'd be a good start.
Frag out.
Let's do this. On the move.
Oh no, those two are gonna cause trouble.
On the move.
I wonder if I can command you from here. Nope.
Solid copy, Commander. Moving to firing position. Location confirmed.
Moving.
Back in.
Might crit. Oh. He ran a little ways. He didn't even, he just dashed. Gotta get some alloy cannons. There we go, that's better. There we go, that's better. Hey, he's still got bullets. He's got, or she's gotta be out by now.
I'm being flanked!
That was an interesting place to go to.
They're moving around the side. He's dead. Toss me some ammo.
Wow, she's not out of ammo yet either.
Need a resupply. They're moving to flank me. Nailed him.
Good night. I don't think we missed that right close.
Target disabled.
We've got a wave of new signatures closing on Strike One, Commander. Multiple hostiles inbound.
Rocketeer.
Okay.
Enemy communications are down. That should keep Exalt busy for a while.
You're empty. You're empty. Neither one of which is a surprise. How does Close Encounters interact with the pistol? Don't know, and I'm not going to find out.
Running dry on ammo. We're green to go.
So we got one shot there. Engineer, where are you?
Heading to that location.
Oh, wrong button. Blow up some of this cover.
Going out.
Good.
Headed there now.
Kill nice.
Confirmed.
Targeting system readjusting.
We'll worry about that guy.
move. I'm rolling.
Alright, let's see what they do now. Good. Running carelessly towards the zone.
They're moving around the side.
Oh.
They're trying to flank us!
You might not have no 1200 is close encounters.
I'm on the move.
Well, bye. You hit this guy too?
Hostile neutralized.
Yep, excellent.
Ammo on reserves.
One, two, three. One, two. All right, three.
On my way.
No longer.
I'm running low
on
ammo.
Locked and loaded.
That's affirmative.
Confirmed.
Good to go.
Okay.
Whew. All right, we're through the worst of it.
Aye, aye, Commander. Back online.
I'm on the move.
Somebody else over here.
Aye, aye, Commander.
You don't even need to be on Overwatch.
Let's rock.
That's affirmative. Overwatch, aye aye.
Heading there now. Back online.
Commander, additional hostile contacts.
Okay, let's see what they do. Oh, that's an unfortunate spot. No shots there? I mean, I don't think it's gonna matter.
He's down.
Roger that.
All right, where's the other guy? Oh, there we go. We do have close encounters on you.
Bye bye.
Let's rock.
Ready to rock.
Overwatch.
Aye aye.
Ready to engage.
Roger. I've got my eyes on. Back online.
Aliens killed 24.
We're green to go.
Let's do this.
Looks like this is the last of the hostile reinforcements, Commander.
Oh.
We just need to hold out a little longer. Damn it.
Targets eliminated.
Huh. have no clue what all is happening. Let's find out. Four guys made it in total.
Out of the game.
Three left.
I'm rolling.
Three and a half, because he's mostly dead.
Take
two.
Care of.
Actually, that wouldn't be three and a half, that'd have been two and a half. Come on.
I'm on the move.
It's better.
Nailed him.
And then I think. Yeah, you can finish him off if we can.
Moving.
That is not.
Set him up, knock him down.
What you were supposed to do.
Excellent work out there, Commander. Exalt's forces and.
Whew.
I figured the aliens would put up more of a
fight. Hey, we got a promotion.
They didn't look so tough this time around.
Resilience, I guess.
Intel
25
decrypted.
Mel.
Possible exalt
that's handy.
Base locations narrowed.
What else do I want to do? Oh, we got lots of money. What's the date? 24th? Build one of you. Gunners can always use that extra hit points. Is it time to build another one of you? I'll have six mechs now. Boy, those allies go away in a hurry. It takes 20 meld. Shiv. Oh, hey, let's build some more of you. Apparently, we'll just build that many more of you. They all require meld? Yeah, they all require meld. I gotta be getting close to the flying suits. How about the foundry? What else can we do in the foundry? Enhanced ballistics. Enhanced lasers. Advanced repair. Servo motor is probably getting close to wanting it. Much closer to wanting it.
We're certainly keeping the boys down in the foundry busy. I'll let them know you've got another project
ready
for
production.
Another
laser cannon. Let's build another laser cannon. Psi training. Failure. What am I training right now? Infantry and an engineer. Which means I should start building another rocketeer. try that again.
Commander,
don't have two missions
left
this month.
Our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
Two scientists and two engineers. No, I need that for advanced servo motors.
Commander, we've got another transmission coming in from the Council.
Bomb disposal.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Darn it, it's in Egypt. I was really hoping for Argentina.
We are confident that you'll handle this matter with discretion.
Pathfinder, sniper. Whoops. Gunner. Can we make Martin into the proper kind of officer yet? Nope.
Excellent. We look forward Harrington. To seeing your progress.
You're kind of pokey. Oh, hey, you're back. Should go put you in the tank. I'm getting assaults. Take the other. No, that's a lot of hit and run people. Let's take something else. Let's take you. Bring you. Do we have a gunner? We've got a gunner. Do we have a rocketeer? Not yet. And I guess it is always good to have an assault on one of these run and gun. What's it say here? We see a number of urban supports move to a neighborhood in a major Egyptian city. So it's probably not a cemetery. Doesn't really affect what I bring. Carbine. We'll go ahead and keep this. Those grenades. You don't have bombard, so you don't have the advantage of putting you on that. Gotta get some better armor here, I think. Four smoke grenades is enough on a fast map. And that will be where we pick up next time.
Excellent. We look
but
forward
I need
to
seeing
go,
your progress. So thanks for watching. Wasn't a particularly good day on my part. Oh, the gunner was this month. It was a bad month. See, though, that was stupid. These were... Probably should have had smoke grenades out. Might have helped. That one was just plain stupid, though. All right.